Shorter. Once again, welcome to SK 913 from New York JFK. We are ready to start for exploring. You can get E136. We start for boarding room 1 to be able to see in this.
There you go.
Thank you so much.
I
Ja, det går med, at det er kaptajnen 10 minutes. We're expecting good flying conditions all the way, and New York inviting us with decent weather as well. I'll get back to you shortly before arrival with the latest weather forecast. The route today is going to take us over the southern tip of Norway initially, then the southern part of Iceland and Greenland before we head into Newfoundland and follow the east coast along the U.S. down to New York.
Charging cords must be disconnected from the seat. We ask those of you traveling SAS Business to place your cabin baggage and all loose items in our traveling in SAS Plus. Please stow the footrest. Items heavier than 1 kilo, for example a laptop, must be stowed in your cabin baggage.
Baggage and all loose items from the floor area in front of the business chair must be stowed in the bin above you before departure. Thank you. And please note, as my colleague mentioned, the charging system is now...
Thank you.
and the use of electronic cigarettes are not permitted in any area of the aircraft, including the lavatories. Have a wish you a pleasant flight. Kortet är stortsvickan. På besättningen finns ombord för din säkerhet, och det är viktigt att du följer våra instruktioner under flygningen. Bältet ska alltid vara fastspänt när skylten med säkerhetsbältet är tänd. Och vi rekommenderar att du behåller det fastspänt under hela resan. Om syrgas behövs öppnas en lucka ovanför dig och maskorna blir synliga. Om du reser i SAS Plus och SAS Go så finns flytvästen under din stol. I SAS Business finns flytvästen vid sidan om stolen.
stowed inside your cabin baggage. All cabin baggage must be left behind in case of an evacuation. The safety on board card is located in your seat pocket and contains important information. Do have a look at it before landing. Thank you.
hjertelig velkommen til New York og JFK. Lufthavnen her er klokken 20 minutter over 3 om eftermiddagen. Og det vil sige, at vi stadig har 20 minutter ind til vores planlagte ankomsttidspunkt. Og at der er 6 timers tidsforskel fra København. Og det er minus 6 timer. Af sikkerhedsmæssige hensyn beder vi om, at eksempelvis en bærbar computer blive på sin plads, samt holder flugtveje fri for håndbagage, helt indtil skiltet med sikkerhedsbæltet er slukket.
Thank you.
Bye. Thank you. Bye. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.